The raven's wild alarm is heard by Perry's father. Perry's father, moved by some ancient instinct stronger than the fear within his breast, sets out to lure the marten from the mother's nest. Life is lost. But not in vain. The marten now can feed her young. But she will return to Perry's nest again, and so the mother squirrel needs another hiding place.